Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to another video. This video is about a day in the life living in the slum. That's how I'm gonna title it. And yes, and I hope you're gonna enjoy this video. I'm basically taking you through a day in my life now in this season of my life. You know, I don't really have much happening in my life right now, so it's basically so predictable, but just watch to the end to get to know like how I get through my day with businesses, yeah, and taking orders for my thrifts page. And yes, so follow me on Instagram at JustL, follow me on my thrifts page, on my three business accounts. All of them are linked in the description box. Just follow the link and follow. You can also share this video. Give me a thumbs up. We are on a road to 2k subscribers. And I've just woken up. It's 10 a.m. in the morning. I woke up 1 hour ago. I was just posting. So that's like how my morning routine is like. I wake up, I post things on my social media because most of all my businesses are based online. So the first things I do, I post 2 posts in each account, including my personal account. I can do a reel. Today I just did 1 post, and yeah, that's why you should follow me on my Instagram. Yes, so now that I've finished posting, I'm just gonna spread my bed, and today I'm going out. So yeah, but 3 days are involved in this video. So you see, I spread my bed, take a shower. Today's on Wednesday. I'm doing my skincare routine, and yeah, and then I just sit and watch videos. But because today I'm going out, today I'm not gonna sit and watch YouTube videos. I'm going out.
Okay, hey guys, I'm ready to go out. This is what I'm wearing, this short.
Part of the video this part is gonna be in, but school runs today and picking done. Ebu mshikane mkono. Okay, so we are going for the kid number 2 in just a school nearby. And I don't usually do this every day, but whenever I'm available and I don't go like somewhere early in the morning, I do help my auntie pick the kids because she has a daycare. So I pick the kids from school at 3 p.m. In the school hours. That's Monday to Friday whenever I'm available. So today I was available. Then after picking the kids, I just direct them home, and then I go to work at the shop. I had an order today morning from Instagram, thrifts page, @thrifts_by_p. Yeah, in case you don't know, I have that thrifts page on Instagram. So someone requested for a leather skirt and she wants like specific, so I'm going to the shop that is run by my friend to check if it's available for the type of leather skirt that she wants. So yes, let's pick the second kid. Oh! to this school to help my cousin clear. It's a primary school. But all the offices are just so confused. I don't know where to go. I don't know where this... That's the staff room, but I can't see, like, the reception. It's so confused. So I think I'll come back tomorrow morning when at least people are fresh. You know, when it's chilled and people are back and now coming to work and help him clear. He needs his leaving certificate. So I think I'll just come back tomorrow. For now, let's go to the shop.
So I'm selecting for this skirt.
Yes, it's a couple minutes later. I've tried to select some skirts for her. I can't really find the exact designs she has, but I have some specifics that I'm gonna take the pictures and then I'll send her in the evening when I get back home. Meantime, I don't have the next this week's post, so I'm just gonna wear some of the outfits, take pictures again, and follow my thrifts page. So yeah, that is basically what I'm gonna do, and hang out around here until 8 p.m. when I go back home. So yeah, just a few hours to create some content as I watch YouTube videos. So that's all I'm gonna do. And yes, thank you for all those who support my thrifts page. More clothes for you. So yeah guys, it's the next day. Today I did go for the I woke up in the morning and just did my own online stuff until 3 p.m. Then the school that I was to help my cousin clear, they just need a lot of detail. I went back twice. I've gone back this afternoon. They've said I go back tomorrow. I'm going to a place. I'm going for a sleep tomorrow. So he's going himself out. So at the school, in Swatajipanga. Anyway, today after picking the kids at school, then took them home. I've come to visit a friend. So this afternoon we're just gonna have some, just get to know each other better and go back home, yeah, at 6 and continue with my online stuff. So that is it for this video. I think I'm gonna end this video here. Day in my life in the slum. So yeah, let me show you around this area, the way it looks like, the way slums look like.